have just arrived at Prinsthorpe and we are just unpacking the lorry, which is here, and that's our stable block, and we're unpacking the ponies and all their stuff, and we're gonna go for a ride. We are off schooling now. It is four of us, I think. No, five of us. And we'll have a little run through a few of our dressage movements before we put them like back to bed and finish off like their feeds and stuff like that. I'm a bit warm now. I'm in a jumper as well. But so it is big boy over here. We've just had a very productive schooling session. Not too long, but just running through a few movements of tests, because on the grass, I don't know if you can see it, but there's like the outlines of dressage arenas. Just come back from a very tiring bike ride. I'm not made for biking. And it's Harriet's birthday today, so we're just about to sing her happy birthday with a cake. And there's, if I see here, this is our little setup. I don't know if you can actually see it. There. And we've got some balloons and banners. And everybody here, you can't really see it, but there's like everybody's here, and we're about to sing happy birthday to Harriet. Ponies are all fed, and I'm just going to come through this way. And all the ponies are named me, or whinnying. They can't really look interesting. My hair, I just chucked it up. Again, let's put my charger back to like skip out and give them their nets and that, and then yeah, some people are already plaiting, and Sally is plaiting her too, because they are a little bit early than I am. I'm not until quite late. I managed to make a makeshift bar like I have at home. It's pretty skilled. Look at that. I'm tempted to take him out for like a little walk, just around the place, because he's a bit fidgety this morning. Look at him.
Loading the ponies up in style.
And they're matching outfit pair of us. A bit later on in the day, and oh gosh, as you can see, I'm in my show gear now. I'm in my school t-shirt with a school shirt.
Somebody is all plaited. Don't know if you can see them.
Can you see them?
He's a good boy.
He's sleeping. Not anymore. We're just getting ready for our dressage now. My heart has to have a cool down. If you can see how sweaty and red I am, but my god, it is hot. Look at that sun. It's ice cream weather, I'm telling you. Everyone is having ice creams. It is boiling, and I've just done a dressage test in my jacket. I'm just waiting to go show jump in. I've just changed over his numna and his bridle into his jump stuff, just grabbed my whip and having a little cool down with a drink alongside my mum. And Bella and Athena are just walking the Rosen tracks with everybody in preparation for tomorrow. I'm walking them later with some others that are in the 90 with me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, yeah, yeah. chilling. They've just had their vet checks after doing the first road and tracks, steeplechase and the section C. Just about to head off to cross country, Athena is just there. They're just having their heart rate checked. Ollie is rather chilled. The cross country course is amazing here, so I'll put a few videos in of all of us riding around. And Eva, I don't know if you can see there, just come in for her vet checkup. And I think everybody's on course now or finished. And it's day two, by the way, in case I didn't say. Ready for cross country.
Hi.
Just got my skin on and my jumper and boots and my spurs on, ready for cross country. The Brazen Tracks then cross country. Just about to have a look at taping my times. I'll show you here. You can see it looks complicated, but it's just all the times for the different distances for the different parts of Brazen Tracks and the steeplechase.
3, 2, 1.
Go Bean.
And I'm not proud of my address. In a torn up town, no postcode envy. But every song's like gold teeth, grey goose, tripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams. But everybody's like crystal, Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece.
Close cross country leading.
Face of a winner.